What's going on, guys? Prestige here, and thank you so much for joining me back on Far Cry 4. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to get infinite karma experience points and as much money as you could possibly want, as long as you have the patience. I do want to make note really quick, this all takes place right at the beginning of the game. I literally just unlocked the co-op mode, and then I went ahead and just started doing side missions. I do recommend doing some side missions, doing some hunting, try to craft some better stuff for you, and make sure that you have a better bow so you can do a little bit more damage and have a little more accuracy when going in and doing this, because it's all going to rely on your hunting skills and your bow and arrow skills. So with that said, what you're going to want to do is make your way to this fortress. Now, it is optional. You do not have to take this fortress over. I just found it's really, really easy to transport your goods from point A to point B to where we're going, but right out in the outskirts of this fortress, you will find that there is a really nice hunting spot on the top of a mountain for tigers. And what we're going to need is your bow, of course. You're going to need arrows. You're going to need bait, and that's basically it. So go to the top of this mountain, throw down some bait. Once the tiger appears, use your bow to take out the tiger, and as long as you get a clean kill, you're going to get 50 karma points, because you're not killing it with a Molotov cocktail or a C4 or a grenade to take it out. You're actually using a bow to get a clean kill, and not only will you get a clean kill with those karma points, you will also collect 2 tiger skins, which can be sold for 7,000 apiece. So that is going to be helping you get money as well. So as long as you continuously hit them in a correct area, you will be able to pick up your arrows as well, and you'll never run out of ammunition. So as long as your loot bag is pretty large and you can carry lots of stuff, you can carry as much money as you want, basically. So continuously do this, rinse and repeat. Throw down some meat, wait for the tiger, kill the tiger, collect your arrows, collect the meat, and throw down some more meat. You will never run out of meat as long as you constantly pick up those skins, because you'll always get more meat to throw and have as bait, and this will always work. The only thing you need to watch out for here is the eagles that will be flying around sometimes around nighttime. Wolves will come in, then yaks will come in, and they'll attack you for some reason, which is really weird. But as long as you're throwing that meat, you will constantly have tigers coming through. You can collect the tiger skins and then eventually sell them for as much money as you could possibly carry. So that is just a really cool and easy thing to do. I just wanted to throw this out there for those of you that are looking for an easy way to earn karma points. I know that you can just do random things in the world to earn karma points, but this is a really easy way to do it. As long as you constantly throw down that bait and you have your arrows at the ready, you'll be good to go. But anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to share your support by leaving a thumbs up down below, and do not forget to hit that subscribe button for more awesome videos each and every day. Until next time, I am out. Peace.